For the hip bridge, start with a pelvic tilt and then push your heels into the ground to raise your hips into the air. You're going to squeeze your bum the whole time with this. If you feel it in the lower back, then you've lost the pelvic tilt, so restart and squeeze the bum a little bit more. Each time, get that bum a little higher and keep your tummy nice and tight.